There'll be a Grand Guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
Dennis outlawed Umberwood export to protect the trees.
I can't keep track of all the decrees. My client's refurbishing her gazebo, adding an exotic southern touch.
I don't get it. When I went to Dunwall, I brought back a river crush shell to use as an ashtray. Because it reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
We don't want you here. Don't get any closer.
Hey, something wrong?
Move away. Now, get out of my face. What do you want? Step back.
Heard the stories about Pirate Betty, about all the terrible things I've done to the fools who refuse to give up some trinkets or a bag of coins.
No, I've never heard one word about your exploits, but go on. What did you do to your marks? Give them a good tap on the nose?
For goodness sake, why do you have to ruin everything? I played my part when I was the victim. How are we supposed to attract any suckers if you won't play along?
You're the worst suck I've ever seen. Pirate Betty? My ass. You couldn't scare a seagull.
What a moving, tragic death. You're a far better actress than I am.
Nice.
I'm gonna be the first to show him what's what.
Valuable artworks locked up in the conservatory where no one can see them. Truly a shame. Greetings. I provide only the finest service with absolute discretion. Please take... Take a look around. We have the best wares for discerning guests such as yourself. Welcome. Obviously, you are someone with refined tastes. Welcome to my shop. Say... An acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
See anything you like?
He had it coming. Not gonna apologize.
Says it ain't right, coughing up black like that. You should march yourself over to a doctor that...
This is cool. Makes a person sick at times.
Words out, someone in a mask or something. Well, just wait till they see me. They don't gotta say it twice. The This whole business has me on pins and needles, jumpy as anything.
Sure, it's nothing.
Someone just heard a dog
killer. Heard some victims were found half devoured.
We're all on edge.
Blood and shit everywhere.
Yeah, I should just work a double shift. But not to listen to him tell me about how good it was under the Duke's father.
I hear laughter. Somewhere there is still merriment in song. And the gentle ease of friendship.
Thank you.
always mix up. Tap the whalebone thrice, not twice. How many days till the next red moon? Let's see. It was 6, 3? I've got goose flesh all over my arms. That's what happens when you're scared. Even if I was to die today, I don't regret anything.
Ourselves we're keeping it together, but everyone is afraid of what will happen when it really falls apart. I say, bring it on. Whatever is happening, I'm ready.
trail of bloody boot prints across this dying city. Brianna Ashworth would have been miserable as a member of high society, forced to wed some bloated banker. Her only moments of real freedom, getting drunk at fancy balls, and slipping away to couple with strangers. It would have ended in an unhappy marriage and a late-night plunge into an icy river. But just before mother and father married her off, so many years ago, she found Delilah instead. It was all highways and graveyards after that. Never looking back. Vice Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man, but he believes in the Abbey's mission. Protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Brianna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
scared.
Nasty sometimes. It flows from the fountain to the conservatory basement. There was work being done, so there's a great mystery. Thank you.
Ashworth is somewhere inside the Royal Conservatory. To find out how a sword through the heart wasn't